Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorum.
Ever a pleasure.
It's time to take stock and revise our party and equipment. We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from
there are pawns there among the armaments, should you desire their aid.
I am Mercedes. Well, did you make use of the encampment as you please? Are you in need of rest? As you will.
I am impressed.
Oh, be damned! This your handiwork? For truth?
Oh, what did the likes of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title.
Arisen? I see better now from whence the legends arose.
judgment in any... I don't, but I can. It will be... We'll meet.
You're more familiar with this quest now.
Leave it to me.
Is everything in order, Master? I'd hoped to may our path.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
A rift stone. A strange power emanates from within. Within this tent,
touch a rift stone, and you can guide a new part of this world.
Terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? Been dispatched. She was said to lead the village in search. These are done.
Well, sturdy this place.
The chief worries of. I pray she wouldn't.
You could stand to commission some new roads.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
The safest on the roads.
Careful! A goblin!
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
Bands of all kinds grow up in the street without so many verdant children.
This is a place quite restful to my kind. How you fare?
Oi, good. Tis a matter of warding with it. Aye. Aye. Truth be told, the crime is on. Eastron, the rats. Usk. Upstep.
They are not coming.
Are your travel preparations complete?
A look around the village may prove helpful.
Let's speak with the grocer and the apothecary. Dragon left many injured in its wake.
Water's edge, Master. Many boats, just as you'd expect for a fishing village. Best speak with Geraldo at the grocery.
Oh, hello. Aye, quick as a...
Do watch your flanks.
Best we spoke to the victims.
This place deals in arms and general supplies.
Appears this grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions.
Pray, what can I do you for? As you will. As you will. As you will. What can I do you for? Take care now. Travel preparations complete.
A Hydra, you... I only wish I had... You're always welcome here. I only wish I had... I only wish you always will.
The produce looks quite fresh.
Pray, what can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come right to me.
Seems a fair place to rest.
I am prudent in that. As you wish. I'll mind my health and stamina usage, and avoid desperate attack. Should I have the chance to aid you in times of need, how would you have me voice it? As you wish. I would be your shield at all times, Arisen. Does this please? As you wish. I shall be your shadow, Arisen, with anything daring to attack. I trust we will see many victories together. How shall I celebrate our triumphs? If it pleases you. How would you have me respond to your orders? All right.
Quite tidy, this room.
They've wares to sell here.
Strength. You have use. I would take. I ask you, is that the fate you've? Were it possible, I would not say. Should you in your travels find such insults of the precedent, I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own pathway. If there is aught I can do, say. If there is aught I can do, say it. If there is aught I can do, say it. If there is aught I can do. Still is. I shall pray. Take care.
I sense an aura much like your own from her, Master.
It's difficult to breathe down here. My hope, I shall aid you however I can. Sir, I would take you there.
Linger in the water over long.
Take care of the water's edge, Master.
Many boats, just as you'd expect from a fishing village.
Pray, what can I do you for?
You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
Seems these rooms are frequented by peddlers and the
like. Seems a fair place to rest. Best speak with Geraldo at the grocery. Best we spoke to the victims.
I'd not believe it is clear.
Preparations are complete, Master. Pablos awaits you.
Ready, are you? He's thick from the thief. And we'll have those with Lockyer. Well?
If we can lift the thief off his feet, he's ours.
Done with your preparations, good fisher? Then we... Usher. Tis time. I've faith in you, cousin. And why not? There's arisen petty...
Damn ya! Doggy bastard! Unhand me! Just as planned.
Always, what's more of that? Have you gone?
He's gone to the Witchwood.
The Witchwood is this way.
This road leads to the Witchwood. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. toughest on the roads. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
The Cassid has risen? Tis a fair notion. If you find...
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Care to find out where this path leads?
Cave extends beyond. Best we were well prepared.
take that.
Shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Fire! What's that?
Oh, do not just attack. I'm on my way!
Leave it to us!
I know what to do.
Cannot obey my guard.
I hate you with what
is weak to fire!
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
Sick 'em, boys.
You're armed, master.
Now we'll gain the upper hand.
Let him expose under a grand strike. They attack in quick succession.
Counter after they strike.
Yeah.
nothing back.
Once. I'm on my way. They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Wait for an opening.
Counter after they strike.
Don't worry. I'm...
They attack in quick succession.
I've learned new techniques against that foe.
Back. On my way. Now we'll gain the upper hand. Interesting.
Leave it to me. Armed rogues.
Why have you come here?
One by one!
Tina.
Oh, forgive me, but I had to come. A witch walks the... If I may find her, I will... Will you accompany me?
I'll heal your wounds.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Take care, we're not separated from Tina. I'll take that.
This is the source of the mist.
Not anymore.
No longer.
Well, thick this forest.
Let's head this way. The wood is uncommonly dense. Almost as if it means
it'll be easier going searching this area.
It's a place rich in valuable resources.
Well,
attack,
Thunder!
We have triumphed.
Any time.
You're right, Master.
Leave it to me.
Is it always so in these woods? It's as if the very springs could block our path.
Natural horse.
Warm up.
our clue.
This looks interesting.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. Leave it to me.
We've arrived. The girl
there,
known as
that
the witch
must be
is
it.
Here.
Come on, Cuz. Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods. A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Your grandmother?
Yes.
Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died. As all must.
Oh. What of you, then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. The faith knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
Familiar with this quest now. Treasure, perhaps.
the stone, is it not?
This looks interesting.
Careful! A goblin!
Do not just attack blindly.
Kina is safe, pray for she's most.
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
Thank you.